Before showing you an interesting table in the book Torah Code, Glimpse into the Infinite, we did it with Professor Robert Aralik, University of New York University, Professor Rips, Eliyahu Rips from Hebrew University in Jerusalem, and myself. So interesting book. There are also lots of interesting tables. Definitely all of them have scientific explanation for the findings, which make it significant. So let us see very interesting table which we wrote in our book, and as you will see yourself in the same place, there are many others finding connecting to the subject. Now this is really what you have in our book, Torah Code, Glimpse into the Infinite. So you have here Atshuva, the repentance, and together next to it Hasimcha and Mashiach. But in small area, you have all these things, and statistically, Professor Aralik found it to be quite significant, 4.5 to 1 million. I mean, to have all these connected subjects, because we know Tshuva is a condition for Mashiach. To call Mashiach, this is really all in one book, numbers, Mashiach is minimal there, and Tshuva is also minimal there. So altogether, very, very interesting and significant table. Also, in the same book we did, also Professor Aralik put another interesting table which has the words Atshuva, repentance, and security, confidence, and will come a redeemer. Also very small table, and you have here security, bitachon, and you have Hatshuba again, this repentance, which is important condition for it. Vagoel, and the Redeemer will come. Now, looking into this table and looking for more words, I found many more words which really will add no doubt to the statistics. So what we have here is the following. So this is, in fact, what we had in this book, Torah Code, Glimpse into the Infinite. So you have the word Hatshuva, the repentance, next to it, Asimcha, joy, and Mashiach. By the way, the numerical value of Mashiach, 358, is the same thing like Simcha, because Mashiach is Samach, will bring us happiness and joy. But for this, we need Tshuva. Now, amazingly, I looked for a date. Now, interesting that the date came here, A, Taf, Shin, Ayin, Chet. By the way, is it is. I took the A because this is the full writing of the word A, which is 5,000. This is minimal in numbers, which come here, 5,778. And what is so interesting is that in the same skip of Atshuva, repentance and happiness, we have here the word Shalom, peace. No doubt, peace is depending on us doing Tshuva, repentance, and this is really a piece which comes here, amazing, the same skip like Atshuva and Simcha. And in the same skip, you have also Tshuva, salvation, amazing. So you have salvation, which definitely also depends on our doing repentance, coming back to the ways of the Torah, keeping the Torah. You have also other words coming here, which is Tova, goodness and Bracha. This is really what we say in our prayer, Shemona Sim Shalom, Bracha v'tova. This is exactly the main request that we ask for. We ask for peace, we ask for goodness and blessings. And amazingly, all of this appear in very small area. By the way, you can see it is only 52 letters between letters and letters. It is in the book numbers. You can see the book numbers. Also, number 52, Kabbalistic, very significant. It's to do with the world of action. So, very interesting. Table definitely adds much more, many more to the table that we did with Professor Rips Aralik in our book, Torah Code, Glimpse into the Infinite.